guy, and I'm in Ouray, which is probably the most amazing Colorado town I've ever seen, maybe the best town of all, cool mountain town, and I'm getting ready to do a canyoneering little trip, a small one. It's called the Portland Creek, and it's near our campsite, so this should be fun. We're going to go into a little bit of a small canyon here, and then we'll come to a bridge where the first big drop-off is. All right, let's do this.
I'm just a normal boy that sank when I fell overboard. My ship would leave the country, but I'd rather swim ashore. Without a life, this I'd be stuck again. Wish I was much more masculine. Maybe then I could learn to swim like
14 miles away.
Now floating up and down, I spin colliding into sound. Like whales beneath me diving down, I'm sinking to the bottom of my everything that freaks me out. The lighthouse beam has just run out. I'm cold as cold as cold can be.
And yes, the water is cold.
Oh!
I'm pretty warm except for my feet, which are really cold. The big rappel here underneath the bridge.
She's a good girl. She's crazy about Elvis. Loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy. a bad boy for breaking her heart.
Tricky.